With no access by road, a handful of residents in a tranquil Hawkesbury community this morning risked their lives when fire broke out on the waterfront. Two properties were lost, but their fight to save the lives of others has earned the praise of fire chiefs.
Bar Point's beauty is that the water is the only way there, but that means when fire hits, it's hard to stop. Two holiday homes lost forever after flames spread early this morning. What started as one house fire quickly became two. The wind, the worst luck for neighbours.
Maybe six houses down, big chunks of wood like this were still alight and landing on roofs.
A resident yelled for everyone to wake and they did. Kate Hendrickson's bushfire plan became the community's lifeline.
We've got our pumps and all our hoses that we usually fight bushfires around the place, and so we dragged it down here in the wheelbarrows.
Noah Donovan and his family were brave enough to pitch in too.
I was mainly just standing here trying to protect this house and trying to not let that wall come down because the whole house was steaming and, you know, it got really hot. Dad was up on the roofs of the other houses hosing them down, and then we're all here with the hose trying to protect this house.
Even firefighters were out of their comfort zone.
Yeah, it's certainly different to usual firefighting. Obviously, they've got their pumps on the boat and they have to rely on drawing water from the river, running it up the wharves to the houses.
Inside each home was a couple on holiday with a pet. They made it out just in time.
He had a slight burn on his neck, so he said another, you know, few minutes he wouldn't have got out of the house.
Investigators will have to sift through the rubble to work out what sparked the blaze. The owners of this property are said to be devastated, with nothing left of the holiday home they built and enjoyed for 35 years.
Your two houses are gone, but it's better than a life gone or more houses.
Hannah Sinclair, Nine News.